If they're happy, they'll buy more for you, they'll refer friends to you, and your business will prosper. And that's why you want to give great customer service. I said, yeah, perhaps that's true. But what you've just done is you've taken something noble and made it a transaction. Why do you want to make it a transaction? And they say, what do you mean? Why would I give great customer service if my customers wouldn't give me more money, more business? I said, you give great customer service because it is the outward manifestation of the kind of person you are. And when you give great customer service because that is the outward manifestation of the kind of person you are, then your customers sense it. And they will buy for more from you, and they will refer people to you, but that's a byproduct. It happens organically. You don't have to give thought to it. If you give thought to it, you make it a transaction.